it is. It's a real fortress. Who is?
You.
Oh, me? Well, possibly. I think it probably depends on the day you go. I mean, I've definitely seen young people on board, but it's not the holidays yet. No, I mean, it's good. And in fact, I can see there's even a spare place in the observation. Because there were, I saw on the board they had all the names, and there was a gap. And then, so we're right at the front, which should be good, provided the engine isn't right there. But we should be able to look out to the sides anyway. I mean, it'd be fun having you. It's bound to be there for one of them.
Exactly.
Which is fun, because it gives you a big... It is. Come about 5 a.m. or 7 p.m. or something. So there were two chaps, both sorting their cars out, and I thought they were together at first. The one with the hat, because they both seem to be. Yeah, but I think they obviously weren't together. Go to the bridge and then just, because there is that lovely sort of square area, wasn't there, or harbour or something, quite attractive. Oh, very bizarre. She said, yeah, you heard something about picking up the food at 1:45, or get on board at 1:30 and then just come back. And, almost.
So it's a swim
too. Yes.